What's up, guys? We just warmed up, getting ready for day two.
Day two of the Kiwanis Invitational at Paseo Racquet Club.
All four of us are in the semis, doubles, and we'll see them again in the finals because
we're gonna win.
I mean, unless you guys lose.
We're winning, bro. We're winning. Easy work. We're winning. It's gonna be so.
All right, let's go.
Ready? Ready? Go, Blake. You do. Yeah.
Guys, sorry to interrupt this amazing video so far, but I have to give a shout out to my sponsors. Just kidding, I'm not monetizable yet. Some of you may be asking, Christian, why are you standing in a shower?
No, it's not because I'm stinky. And no, it's not because I'm filming a special type of video. I'm actually trapped in the guest room with my little brother, Marco. There's an endless road to rediscover. And it is an absolute rat's nest.
This is you. No,
I'm that's the one eating saltines in bed.
Guys, we're getting our house remodeled and it's such a mess.
Okay, you can't even see in there, but that's closed off. It's so spooky. I'm gonna send you guys in there. You tell me what you see.
I just called.
The reason I'm actually filming this little interrupting clip is because you guys need to know what happened on my way to the tennis tournament. Oh my gosh. Your boy's driving, right? He's driving a car. Three-lane traffic, like, going one way. I want to change lanes because the dude in front of me is going slow as hell. Meanwhile, I'm 5 minutes out from the tournament, so I'm close. I go to change lanes, look at my blind spot. Nothing. Go. What was that? Look in my rearview mirror. I see this big ass rock tumbling back and hitting other cars, bumping around and
I almost just broke this.
I'm like, what the hell? And then I look on my dashboard and it says low tire pressure. I'm like, great, I'm gonna get a flat. So I pull over, I call my dad. The rim's already touching the ground. Long story short, my doubles partner Andre ended up just picking me up and driving me to the tournament. My dad had to change the tire. I'm pretty sure I actually got some footage of me like freaking out.
No, it is not my fault.
Who the fault is it?
The rock's fault, not mine.
Now my dad has to deal with that. He's gonna miss my match, but we're gonna make it to the finals, so it's okay.
But it sucks.
Yeah, I was mad. Anyways, guys, enjoy the rest of the video.
All right, just played the semi-match. It went pretty tough. It was kind of tough, wasn't it? The match.
Yeah.
It's all right, you win some, you lose some. We won 6-3, 6-0, so let's not give up those three games next time.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay. So right now, Blake and Aiden are playing. Yeah. We're gonna play Hamilton's one team in the finals, it looks like. Oh my god, their volleys are good.
Yeah,
got the gold.
Okay, one of you guys should be awesome. Get in here too.
Oh yeah,
okay.
Get in here.
Where's your medal?
Here.
There you go. Awesome.
Yeah. Good job, boys.